everybody. Welcome back to another episode of On the Spot 101. It has been like 3 months since my last video when I talked about COPA and all that nonsense, and it's been far, far too long since I've done a video, and for that I'm terribly sorry. I don't really have an excuse, just that I'm lazy and had too much going on. But anyway, this video has been very, very long in the making. That's what I'm trying to say. This is the 90s McDonald's 101 Dalmatians set. Yes, I have finally acquired it. And before we get into it, I just want to explain how I acquired this. I actually got this back in December at my local thrift shop. I wasn't even looking for a Dalmatian stuff, but I was with my mom and we walked in the door and it was like right there at the cash register so that they could keep an eye on it and stuff. And I was like, oh my gosh, is that really a whole set? And so I opened it up and looked at it, and it was actually missing about, I'd say 8 or 9 Dalmatians, I can't remember, but about that many were missing. And so I walked away and I thought, nah, I just don't know. And I came back to it and I counted them up and made sure of how many there were. And I was trying to debate with my mom whether I wanted to get it or not. And I finally said to her, you know what? I actually probably have the missing ones at home already, because I do have a lot of Dalmatian stuff. And whatever I don't have, I can easily figure out eventually. And so I finally broke down and I bought it. It was right around $20, $25, something like that, for the entire thing. And when I got home, I immediately pulled out my toys and went through the ones in this box set, and wouldn't you know it, I had all the missing ones. I could not believe it. It was like, it was unbelievable. So anyway, let's just get started and open this up. As you can see, the box is kind of in bad shape, but I don't really care about that because it's complete, and I need to show this off because look at how gorgeous all of these puppies are. There's so many Dalmatians! At this moment, I can't remember if it was 95 or 96 that these came out. I could probably look it up, but I'm too lazy to right now, and I just want to get this video over with. So, the first thing about this set is that these toys did not really have any semblance of order whatsoever. There weren't even a set... how do I explain this? When they released the second, I'm going to call it the second wave, the ones for 102 Dalmatians, each set had actually had a different theme to it, so they were much better organized and you could figure out which ones you were missing. And that's not the case with these. They're just kind of all over the place, and you'll see what I mean when I get through them. So be warned, it's really hard to figure out which ones of these are missing if you are collecting them yourself, but I will do my best to divide them into some kind of category for you. It's going to be a little bit messy, but that is what we're here for, and I'm going to try to make it as easy as I possibly can. So, let's get started. Okay, so I actually started pulling these out one group at a time and began recording that way. But then I kept forgetting one because there are just so many of these little guys. I mean, look. And because there are so many different groups, it's really hard to do it that way. So I pulled them all out of the box, as you can see, and I organized them by different groups. And these groups are based not really off of any particular thing, but based on either the pose that they're in or something special about the toy. Like, for example, these here are pop-out pups. Those pop out from the side. They actually fixed this and made smaller groups when they released the set for 102 Dalmatians, which I'm very, very thankful for. But I'm actually going to be going through these one by one and going through them that way to make it just each toy its own little personal moment in the spotlight. Okay, so first of all, I counted all of these up, and you would think there would be 101, right? Wrong. There are actually 102.
yes, there are 102 of these toys. I counted like 3 or 4 times just to check that. Okay.
Let's start. First, we have the vehicles.
Now, there are 2 Cruella cars here. There's a black and white one, and then this red one. And then we have, I think is the moving van. Baby carriages. Strollers type things. And then we have 2 buses. And as you can see, the poses on these are all different. All the colors are different. So they're not variants. They are actually separate toys. Okay. This group is one of the sitting puppies. Oh wait, no, I combined 2 of these. Whoops. Okay, this is a group of 4, and they are all sitting like this. This one has a leash in its mouth and a green collar. This one has Christmas lights and a blue collar. This one has a green collar and a candy cane. This one has a purple collar and a red decoration. I can't think of the word, but you know what I mean. These puppies are also sitting, but as you can see, they are different from the other ones. These are a little bit poseable. This one has a stick. If my camera will focus. This one has, I think, a little purse. And this one has a mitten. And that one has a yellow collar. This one has a red collar. And another light purple. These are cool because these are all... They all have, like, weight to them, and they bounce around like this. I know there's a kind of, like, oh, I cannot think of the word, but as you can see, they wobble a lot. All of these do that. So this is a police hat. We have a turtle. Soccer ball. This is a tire. A Christmas tree ornament. A drum. It says 101 on the side, and a little umbrella, and that's all from that set. And over here, we have puppies that just pop out of things. I guess I don't really have a name for this one, but we have these 2. One has a candy cane, and one has a hat, and we have 2 boxes, one yellow and one blue, and you can see the difference there. And then this one is in a stocking. He's pretty cute. Now I call these like the lying down puppies. This one has it's hard to see on the camera, but it's a dark blue collar, and he's got a present. This one has a bowl that he's holding. This one has a shoe, or a sneaker. And this one is also holding a gift. But the gift is green and the collar is yellow. And this one, I think, is actually number 102. And I'll show you why I believe that in a minute, after we get through the rest of them. So stay tuned for that. We have here puppies that are lying on their backs. This is what their mold looks like. We have this one with a book. Another soccer ball. He has a trumpet, it looks like. Or a horn of some kind. And this one with a little teddy bear. Cute, right? Oh, okay, time to scoot a little closer. Oh, so many puppies. There are 7 of these, and they all have a scarf. These 2 may look the same, but this one is silver, and this one is gold. So beware of that. And then we have this green one, blue, red, another... I think those are actually ornaments or something, and then those 2 are scarves. And these 3 are gift wraps. Yeah, these are all gift wrapping paper. And these actually have puppies that pop out of the bottom, like this. So there's a puppy. Oh, there's one. Whoops, sorry, my finger keeps getting in the way of the camera. There's a puppy. And there's a puppy. So you have those 4.
Okay, hold on.
Moving toys out of the way.
Oh, okay, I am not young enough to sit on the floor anymore. So these three are also kind of laying on their backs, but, you know, different. This one has a purple bow. Yeah. This one has a crown. And this one, a butterfly. Now, over here, I'm going to bring these into the light. These have a spot on the back where you can push them open. So we have a book, a paint can, newspaper, and a doghouse. And I like the newspaper because it's the London Herald. So, those are pretty, that one's pretty neat. Okay, moving more puppies out of the way. And then we have these three. These are in a different sitting position, but they all have bones right here. This one has a candy cane, a hat, and an extra bone. I really like these a lot. Okay, now we have another group of puppies that are sitting, but these have hats. This one has a cowboy hat. I don't know what kind of hat that is. Maybe a graduation cap? And I think this might actually be jewel because of the little spotted necklace. Just saying. This one with a little purple beret, I believe is the right word. Yeah. One with a police helmet. Some kind of cap. And then he's one of the queen's soldiers with the hats and the hair. Yeah. Oh, okay. Now, I know I should do these over here, but in addition to those that are sitting with hats, there are these three over here that also have hats, but they're in a begging position. So let me grab one of these just to show you. You see the difference there. These are begging, the other ones were sitting. So this one has another type of cowboy hat. This one has Mickey Mouse ears, and his name is Fidget. So this is Fidget in the group. I think all six of the puppies are in here somewhere. Lucky, Jewel, Dipstick, Whizzer, Fidget, and who am I forgetting? Dipstick? Did I say that? I don't know. Anyway, I think the six puppies are in here somewhere. He has a baseball cap. And that's those three. I'll move them out of the way. Next group we have are these standing puppies, and the only thing that separates these guys from everything else is that they only have collars. They only have collars on. Some of them have their paws up, some are standing on all fours, but they all just have collars, so I call them the standing pups, the collar pups, excuse me. So there are two purple collared pups, but as you can see, they are very different colors of purple, and one is Lucky. This one, I think, is Lucky because of the circle around the eye, his dark ears, and the little horseshoe markings on the back. Oh, and there's also two blue ones, but this one has one black ear, looks like that. And this one does not have a black ear. So this is one of the bigger groups. I think there's like 8 or 9 of these. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, 9 of those. So yay. Okay. We have 4 or 5 more groups to go. Almost done, everybody. Okay. These puppies all have something in their mouth or on their nose. This one is holding a newspaper. This one has a flower, a candle. I think that's another leash, I believe. A wreath, a toy soldier, and someone's slipper or a shoe. Over here, this type of mold, they all have something on their tails. So another wreath, a bucket. I'm not sure what this is. Maybe a
basket of some kind. Honestly, I'm not sure what that is. I think it's a basket. A hat. A Santa hat. And a gift. And then over here, we have other pups that are kind of sitting, but or begging, but not really. See, this is what I mean when I say the groups are all messed up, because that group and that group could have been similar, and that group and this group are similar, and it's a mess. So we have this one with a mitten or a hat on its tail, a bowler hat puppy, a wig puppy with mistletoe on its tail, I think that's what that is, a frog, a yellow bow, and another yellow bow, but they are not variants because they are different puppies. Wait, are these the same? Oh my gosh, these are the same. I need to figure, oh my gosh, they are exactly the same. How did I not see that? I feel like I just failed miserably. Okay, so there's 101, and I need to figure out what is number 102, and I still will get back to that. So those are going to be put aside for now until I can figure out what is wrong. We have these four. This one has bird. This one also, wait, oh my gosh, there's the same again. What is going on? How did I not see this before? Okay, maybe I am missing one or two. Again, those are going to put on the side. I swear I have, there are 102. This one has a grasshopper and this one has an orange leaf. Now for the final group. This one has a cookie. This one has a gift basket. Not a gift basket, just a gift. See, now I'm all flustered because I found two doubles when I shouldn't have had any doubles at all. A bowl. Looks like a bell. And a jar of puppy treats or dog food or something. Yeah. Okay, that is all of these. I'm going to take a quick 5-minute search just to see which ones I am actually missing, because so give me just a sec, I'll be right back. Okay, I have finally figured out which ones I'm missing and what happened. So I found a poster that has all of the Dalmatian toys on them. As you can see underneath, it says 101 different Dalmatian toys. So I went through, I took a blue color, and I scribbled over every puppy that I already have. And that left me with two. So, I am missing this one with in a green stocking, and this one with a red scarf. But additionally, I came across a problem. These are the two doubles I had, right? And it said 101 toys. This one was not on that poster. So there are still 102 Dalmatians in this set. Okay, that's enough counting for me tonight. The reason that this is number 102, and I wish I still had the book so that I could show you, but I found a book for Dalmatian, or no, not Dalmatian. It was a McDonald's Toy Collector's Guide from the 90s. And, of course, because these are in the 90s, they had every one of these listed. And there was a special, and instead of going up to 101, it went up to 102. And the 102 was marked as yellow collar, green gift box. Okay, as I said before, that's enough counting. That took me, like, an extra half hour to just search through and go one by one to figure out what I was missing. I should probably redo this whole video so I'm not a fumbling idiot, but I'm not going to because I'm tired and I'm lazy. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, I will get those other two toys at some point so that I can have a 100% complete set. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Until next time.